Mark would have paid a pretty penny for one more weight on the front.